Dearly beloved in Christ, greetings to all of you from the Sinai Marathama Center. Once again, we are in the season of Christmas. What Christmas brings to us and what is something new that we find in our celebration of Christmas. The birth of Jesus Christ, making my life more meaningful and helping the faithful as well as all humanity to relate to one another and feel the sense of renewed human experiences. That is something that we find in Christmas. God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, so that whosoever believes in Him should not perish, but have eternal life. The love that is shared and the love that we experience need to be made more meaningful in our relationship as individuals, families, and communities. The joy of Christmas that was proclaimed by the angels need to be a reality in our life. The world looks for happiness and joy in various ways. How we can find real joy in our life through our relation with Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Let joy remain in our hearts and minds. The peace of Christmas we need to experience in a troubled world, in a perplexed human condition. Yes, the peace that we experience at Christmas through our relation with the Prince of Peace, Jesus Christ, should give renewed hope in all our daily life. Let this year's Christmas celebration be an experience for all of us and be an occasion to make the presence of Christ more visible through our love and action. May justice, righteousness, and peace remain in our midst. May justice roll down like waters, and righteousness be an ever-flowing stream, not only today, but forever. We wish everyone a happy Christmas and a blessed New Year. May God bless us. Thank you very much.